few days ago, I went on stream and got involved in one of the most fun wars I've ever been in. With enemies swarming the position, it was determined that we would eventually be overwhelmed. However, we persevered, we kept fighting, and we held the position for as long as possible. In today's video, we talk about the greatest AF war I've ever been in. The stream started out simple, as all things. I went to GM and had some fun, but there, I met some old friends. After a small break, I returned ready for some action on the crafting pad. Killed by a base camper at AF. I'd have to move quickly. I grabbed what supplies I could from my vault and headed back. Better armor at the time. That was far out. Where did I get shot from, dude? Of course it is! Face me like a man. I fought the coward for several minutes, neither of us being able to actually deal lethal blows, until he said this comment. This player was toxic and enjoyed ruining the player experience of others and even gloated about it as he sat up on his high castle. He didn't know it yet, but karma was coming. Maybe not at that exact moment, but it was coming. Let's go, boys. You have to pay for this. Brad, you're getting on my good side. He's dead.
Was it? Wait, it was like the A whatever guy, right?
Yeah, it's that. Oh, yeah. He spawned back. Spawn back? Oh! Oh my god! I did not see the second man. Yeah, two people spawned in there. One guy was fully geared. I was like taunting the one guy. I had him trapped in there.
In that box.
In there.
The guy just lit it up again. He's up there, he's there.
God. My favorite.
I know, Honda Civic spot.
Welp, blood always draws bigger fish. It seems that our little skirmish had drawn 16 to the area as well. He was taking position on the roof of his base, sniping at us. This was simple enough. We can deal with him as long as we kept him at distance and kept him at bay. But little did we know the massive war that this would entail. Freya's name, Albira, or whatever his name.
Oh, player? Albira?
Wait, player?
I'm.
Oh, there's a guy in the bottom.
Oh, in the bottom? Are you dead?
No, I'm up on the top.
Oh, it's Honda, it's Honda.
Oh, shots.
Where?
Ow, I don't know where, actually. I just got shot from,
It's freaking Honda, man.
Honda shooting us?
No, it's Honda. He's in the building with us.
Somebody just shot at me from across the way, though. I killed somebody that went up the ladder. Are you guys both dead?
You killed on the Civic.
No, we're alive. Who killed Honda?
Message. Oh, I killed Honda. Message.
Oh, hi, Honda.
Didn't know your skin.
I just watched him die.
Watch yourself. I got lit up from over here somewhere, maybe behind tank.
I just watched him get murdered by some zombies. Shit,
yeah, careful. There's people over here somewhere. I don't know where I got shot from over here.
But you know you got shot?
Yeah, I was somewhere on this side. I think they might have switched positions. So watch, make sure that we don't get anybody on here.
I'm dead.
Where is this from? Where from? You got lit up pretty fast. Yes, this is that position. I don't know where the heck they're at. Oh wait, down. 16's here.
You have any healing items, do you?
I do, I have 3. I'm using the light 16. I hit him once, you might have killed him.
I will burn this planet down before I spend another minute living among these animals.
I've taken over 933,000 damage.
I hit the top of his head! Let's go! Fall back. We all traded there.
Wait, how do you know? I only see 3 people on Slash Nair.
Slash Nair, I see
if
one.
There's
two,
if there's a staff watching one, us, you're not two. Gonna know that he's there. Oh! Shots! Left side! Where'd those shots come from? Oh wait, medbay hangar. Oh, no! Base. I'm low. How many? Watch. They're behind that base down there. Should I push? I'm gonna push. I'm down. I'm rushing.
Covering.
I have Honda's Discord on.
Yeah. Oh crap!
Zombies.
Yeah. Watch.
I'm lasering him.
He's dead. There's still another, it looks like. Oh wait, he's dead. Yeah, we got him. He's a TP. Oh, he's back.
Coalition B's here.
Coalition. Yeah, he's running along the side.
I have a base at airfield.
Yeah, he's up there.
朋友是一个坚韧不拔的纪录片，在香港这座城市。
Next time, gamer, put a roof on that. Ouch! That was pain, but I hit him. I'm not gonna let that. Oh, he's down here too. Once. Oh yeah. Hey, watch. Hey, yo, dude, Honda, watch over there. Honda in the call yet or no?
Yeah,
Honda's
I'm here.
Yes! Dude! Oh, I'm dead! Yo, I'm dead!
Kill them!
Okay, Honda, get down there. I need to get back up there.
I died too. I'm TPing to my base.
I mean, this is funny how, like, you came back.
No, I'm out of here.
Oh, I thought I could have
hit him.
He's a Lugia bomb. Oh, there's a guy over here. Trying to...
Oh no, you don't!
I just sniped a guy with an F-240B!
Killer robot!
However, everything must come to an end. Due to a tactically placed home, all of us were killed and we couldn't get back into the tower. That was about the official end of the war. Hope you guys enjoyed the little story that I have about the war most recently. Perhaps I'll even get into more interesting wars in the future. Consider subscribing to watch my streams live. And this is Brandon Survives. See you in the next one.